tag team contest is scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring. The Eagle and Women's Universal Champion, Sweetness Emily Townsend. The Boom Squad.
Four of WWE's finest squaring off in what will assuredly be an exciting tag team encounter.
Tremendous tag team competition coming up here. Anticipation for this match is over, and now, here we go.
Oh, let's get it on. Oh, man, I'm really looking forward to this tag team match.
Ladies and gentlemen, I've got a feeling this one's going to blow the roof off this place. What an incredible tag team match this is going to be.
And the best part is, we've got divas!
These tag team matches never fail to deliver, and this should be no exception.
You know, it's nights like this that keeps me coming back to the WWE for more and more and more.
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
A huge miscalculation on that one. Oh!
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone.
And she's going right after her neck now. Ouch. Well, I guess that'll teach her a lesson.
That might teach me a lesson.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
Almost knocked silly by that strike. She pulls a new trick from her bag with that one. Just wow everyone in this arena, King.
Yeah, even me. Wow.
One. Two. She's starting to stagger a bit. Her and her partner aren't going to let this derail them, though.
Keep in mind, though, neither one of these divas has shown signs of pulling away. What a close match.
Yeah, but it's been a pretty even back-and-forth battle up until now.
Oh, no. She's in a bad way now. Thank you.
this is. She can end it here.
Yes, sir.
Things starting to go the other way for her.
Her and her partner making a great tag team. We'll see what they're made of here.
She's gone to the well twice already with limited success. At this point, she may be losing confidence in her finisher.
Oh, man. And by my count, she's already gone to her finisher twice. Incredible counter. She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance.
She really needs to buckle down here if she wants to win this thing.
She is really putting her stamp on this match now.
Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
Look at that. Oh, my God.
Out here, King, you can use this whole ringside area as a weapon.
Oh, yeah. Everything from the floor to the barricades can and will be used to inflict pain.
Look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
You don't see that move every day.
And the action could not be contained inside that ring.
This match has taken so much out of her.
Taking on some moderate offense here. Going to need to start playing a little better defense. Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
Yeah, one of those you never want to see. Oh, will she win it here?
I think so. She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. Great counter.
What a reversal.
Nice reversal there.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
And there's the reversal.
That's any indication, she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's on a mission here.
Of course, Cleveland, Ohio is the hometown of the Miz, but we won't hold that against this wonderful crowd tonight. I can tell you these Divas have been looking forward to this match for a long time.
And she gets the tag.
Each of these competitors.
Can she do it here?
This may be it.
Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
Well, unless you're her opponent.
She's on the defensive now. Her and her partner aren't going to let this derail them, though.
She keeps going to her finisher, Michael. It doesn't seem to be an effective game plan.
Here's a cover. That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable. To be lit.
Trying to humiliate your opponent. There's no place for that here.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it. She's having a hard time getting back to her feet after that. Whoa! Don't get up!
For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all.
Yeah, you're just trying to embarrass somebody now. I don't think she's going to be able to stand after that.
And again, this beautiful diva decides to use that one. Gonna have to compartmentalize some of the pain that's been dished out and find a way to forge on.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Uh-oh, the future shock.
Yeah, that'll send a shock and knock you into the future.
There it is, the finisher. This could all be over right now.
And from where I'm sitting, she needs to regroup right away.
Can we face facts, please? They don't have just one opponent to worry about. They have two.
Talk about a tag team war. We most definitely witnessed just that. This was from bell to bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos to everyone.
I love tag team matches, and that was one of the best I've seen in a while.
To get the pinfall victory over such a high quality opponent is incredibly impressive, Michael.
I don't think I saw one member of this Cleveland crowd leave their seat during that entire match. And I can't say that I'm all that surprised.